Let's talk about the episode that hides the dark ending of SpongeBob SquarePants. In 2007, Spongehenge was released, the 99th episode of the series. In Bikini Bottom, strong and dangerous wind currents begin. Bob accidentally attracts jellyfish and they won't leave him alone, and after trying everything to get them to go away, he decides to go to a cave far from the city. The sad part is that a lot of time passes, and he doesn't realize that years have gone by. When he finally comes out and returns to Bikini Bottom, the city no longer exists. In the following seasons, Bob suddenly behaves more absurd and foolish, as if he were someone else. And to make matters worse, according to his license and all his Employee of the Month pictures, Bob has been almost 50 years old while looking the same, and sea sponges can have clones of themselves. The new SpongeBob was never the same, and we didn't even notice.